There have been miracles and healings attributed to his intercessions and prayers. It's not the heart itself per se, but of course it's from the grace of God that comes through that.